It's a spirit to meet the foe. Get that ball, keep it tight. That's the way we want to fight for the good old Poniatowska High. So come on, great team, let's show them how we win. Shout out your colors loud and clear, blue and gold. So it's high, high, ho, and on the court we go. For the good old Poniatowska High. Go, Panthers!
This is my dog sleeping, but over here we have a doggy waiting for a play date. Poopy. Hey, Poopy. Hey, Poopy.
I'm Elias Knoll, and I'm inviting you to a pumpkin carving contest. Send your pictures of your carved pumpkins to Mr. Duran or Miss Alessandra.
The sophomore class is doing a fundraiser. We will be selling masks for $10 each. You could contact Mr. Duran or Miss Cordona for more information. Thank you.
Hello, you guys. Welcome back to a video, and today I'm going to show you some old cartoons that you have missed on. Okay, the first one that we got is Thundercats. It's about a show that it's about cats, but they look like humans, and they have to fight this evil mummy and some evil lizards. My dad got me into this. They made remakes of it in 2019 and 2011, and when it first had been made, it was made in 1985, 1989. So we're gonna see the pictures of it. So as you can see here, here's the old Thundercats, the new one in 2011, and the new one in 2019. Nobody liked this one, so they canceled this one, and they canceled all of them. The only one that they liked was these two, 2011 and 1985. Those are the ones. The next one is G.I. Joe American's Heroes. So I'll show you that one now. Here's G.I. Joe American Heroes. Sorry I can't make the pictures bigger, it won't let me. They have to fight, they're like an army kinda, and they have to fight these guys that are like from, well, they're from the United States too, but they have to fight them. And they made movies of them, a lot of movies, like, there's some with The Rock, some other characters. It's a real good show. And there's some, and they show some of these on Tubi, so if you have Tubi, go check it out. I'm sure some of you guys heard this old cartoon, but here it is. I'm going to show it anyway. So now what we got here are the Flintstones. They're an old cartoon. They made cereals out of them, Fruity Pebbles. Not Cocoa Puffs. It's some of the chocolate ones. Chocolate Pebbles. I don't remember. But these are the Flintstones from 1960 to 1966. Yeah. Next one, I don't think any of you guys heard of this. It's called the Top Cat. It's about these cats that are homeless and they try surviving. And it's real funny. They have funny cats. He's friends with the security guard. And here are the pictures. There's Top Cat right there. And there's his friends right there. It's real funny. You should Google it or watch it on YouTube. And here's my old-time favorite. It's called DuckTales. They made a new one in 2016. It's on Disney XD. But this is the one that is the old Disney. Watch, let me show you. As you can see right there, that's the old DuckTales. And then right there by it is the new DuckTales. It's these ducks, these three brothers, Huey, Dewey, and Louie, with their Uncle Scrooge McDuck that owns a lot of money. And Donald Duck takes care of the three little kids. Also, and then they go on adventures and a bunch of stuff. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. I'm gonna post another video after this one. Hope you guys enjoyed. Bye.
Hi, I am Michael Knoll. I'm the Community Schools Coordinator at the Peñasco Schools. I'm here at the Chemisal Post Office because I want to tell you about some of the highlights from this week's newsletter. You can find it online and Facebook and your parents' email and their text messages, and also in paper at area post offices like this one in Chemisal and also at Garcia's Store and Family Dollar. A couple of things from this newsletter. First off, Happy Indigenous Peoples Day. That was yesterday. We have resources in our newsletter for learning more about our tribal friends and neighbors and the land that we live on, because most of our district exists within the tribal boundaries of Pickery's Pueblo. Also, in the newsletter is information about the Harvest of Health, which is a health fair that will be held this Saturday at the Peñasco schools from 9 to 12. You can get flu shots, COVID tests. You need to bring your and water tests if you want to check out the quality of your water. And you just need to bring your insurance information. Hey, now I'm in front of the Peñasco post office, another great place where you can pick up a paper copy of the newsletter. And I'm here to tell you about our blood drive coming up on October 30th. You can donate blood, and in donating blood, you can find out if you have antibodies to COVID. So you can find out if you had it in the past. To find out more information, check the website, check the newsletter, or contact Mrs. Esquibel, the blood drive organizer. Now I'm in Vidito at the post office, another place you can pick up the newsletter. Also in this newsletter, there's information about how to get help from your teachers. So the afternoons, you may think they're just, it's a time off from school, but in fact, it's an opportunity for you to get one-on-one and small group help from your teachers. The newsletter has more information about what times that is available. Contact your teachers as well. I'm here in my office at the elementary school, and I thought I would point out a little something. These are bags of candy. Because they are being donated for our big Halloween drive-through event on Saturday, October 31st. Lots of information in it about the new in the newsletter, so please check it out and get ready to eat some candy. Read the newsletter.
Hello, I am Xavier. I do your weekly picks for the NFL on the podcasting. Here's NFL week four. We couldn't start week one. We were still getting things set up. So here is your week four picks. Tomorrow, Thursday, October 1st, Denver is at New York playing the Jets. I chose Denver to win. Indianapolis at Chicago, I chose Chicago. Jacksonville at Cincinnati, I chose Cincinnati. One you got all Cowboys fans would hate. I chose Cleveland at Dallas, and I chose Cleveland over Dallas. New Orleans over Detroit. Seattle over Miami. The Chargers over Tampa Bay. Baltimore over Washington. Arizona over the Panthers. Houston over the Vikings. The Rams over New York. Kansas City over New England. Buffalo over Las Vegas. Philadelphia over San Francisco. And Green Bay over Atlanta. If you think you can do better, make your own draft. And email me at xnull@peñascoisd. Hi, welcome to Xavier's NFL picks again. On the Thursday game which I missed, I chose Tampa Bay over Chicago. And Carolina, who's at Atlanta, I believe Carolina will beat Atlanta, and Buffalo will beat Tennessee, Kansas City will beat Las Vegas, Denver and New England aren't playing due to COVID, Arizona will beat the New York Jets, Philadelphia will upset Pittsburgh, the Rams will beat Washington, Cincinnati will upset the Ravens. Cleveland will beat Indianapolis. New York will beat Dallas. Seattle will beat Minnesota, and the Chargers will come away with a surprise victory over the Saints.
Thanks for watching the first edition of the Peñasco Panther podcast. More to come, more interviews, more history, more stories, and more entertaining episodes.